600 marijuana plants found at a daycare in West Haven. That, according to West Haven police, say they were called to a licensed daycare center on Norfolk Street on Friday. That's when they discovered the marijuana plants growing in the backyard of that facility. Police say the marijuana plants were found behind a constructed wooden fence in the backyard. The plants were between 6 and 10 feet tall. Yellow. The daycare was shut down by city housing inspectors and its license revoked. So far, though, no arrests have been made.